Think we're good on our flask. Land octopus ovary. Okay then. Got him. Okay. So there is no indication where these fucking things are, probably because they don't spawn in. No material ahead. I must have already gotten it. Death. That is death. Expect up. Got him. Got him. Okay, that leaves one place. Over here. Got it. What? You. Easy. Vulgar Militia Saw. Okay, wait for that to empty out. I am not doing poison again. Fuck. Okay. I have to find the little shits first. I think they're under the platform and they run up after you start heading up. That makes sense. Because those little shits will do you in. This will be done in no time. All right. Got it. How much are those guys worth? 254? That's not... Oh, wait. There's an octopus in there. I'm not sure how much they're worth. There they are. Oh, that's not going to go well at all. Got him. So we got those. If I take it slow, they do load in, and then I can see them. Pretty sure those spiked balls there are the trap. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of them around that body. Already killed the two off to the left, so there's no one else to come bug me. Ravine-veiled village. Oh, I see. And then this lets me get down here. Okay. So we got it. It was a smithing stone 5, but we got it. Pickaxe, cracked crystal is cool. Got him. Okay. Okay, we got that back. Smithing Stone 4, Somber Smithing Stone 4, Somber Stones are kind of pog. Okay, this should tell me where my ambushers are. Right. There he is. Now where's the other one? Okay, that takes care of that problem. Okay. Got him. A rune arc. Behold, tree. Nice. Yeah, they ran out when I picked the fight up top. Oh. Fuck my life. I just ran over every single one of their traps. I can't do... Yeah, I can't do poison recovery. So we're gonna go ahead and rest here at the site of grace, because not only does it heal me, but it cures the poison. Summoning pool functional. Cotton. Some sort of aqueduct here. Moving on up. Seek left. he's dead. I get your cracked crystals. Oh, Somber Sifting Stone 4. Excellent. Okay. I see it. Smithing Stone 4. What do we got going up here? There they are. Okay. Pickle. No horse ahead. No. Okay, so she is the reason we're here. Okay, I can't get there. Okay. We gotta run up here, kill her real quick. Yeah, that was death, all right. I will accept that was most definitely death. I should have summoned my wolves when I knew that was going to be a thing. When I knew that was going to be a thing, should have brought in the wolves. Or even the jellyfish. Hey, Papa. Oh my gosh!
Don't forget to search his corpse for anything useful. Because that's not a weird thing to do at all. I know. I am charming company.
Welcome in, everybody. Okay, got it.
God's spoken.
There it is. Welcome in, everybody. Roly poly, roly poly, roly poly. Yeah, good script. Oh God. Got him. Okay. I think it's just this area. We kind of halfway see enemies. Oh, I hear the singing. So I saw another one of those singing gargoyles, and crystals. Is this another somber stone, or is that only a once? It looks like that's a once. But welcome in, everybody. Give me one second here. I am Dissinger, Lord of Sloth, variety cast streamer, for those of you that don't know me. Ideally Metroidvanias, Soulsborns, roguelikes, you name it, I play it. I'm currently going through Elden Ring, and as you heard Vaughn asking, I am experiencing the graphical glitch because I'm playing on PC, where sometimes enemies aren't visible. They're there, but they aren't there, if you know what I mean. So we're going through. I think this one's a case for the jellyfish. Pretty much anything scrap. Yeah. That's basically what I'm looking at right now. But you're right, I should see if there's a cache for cars. Because I'm sure they'd love that. No. This is a case for the jellyfish. Yeah, they were quoting about 215, which is enough for one tank of gas. And it started with half a tank. That's the part that really frustrates me. Get out of there, get out of there. Heal. Oh, this is death. God dang it. God. God. I was doing so well, and then I guess my thing got killed, so. Yeah, I hate the bats, too. At least I pulled my runes further out, so that way I can recover them and then decide if I want to deal with all that. But it looks like somebody was using a bow. I do have a golden rune. Okay, I have a goal. Yeah. I've made some excellent progress. So I've done the Road's End Catacomb. I've done the Erd Tree Avatar here. I've been in here, and I started the village of Albanax, got Ensha to attack me, and dealt with Ensha. What else have I done? I opened up the War Master Shack. Anything else? I think that's it for now. I've done a lot of stuff. I have a feeling this is leading up to one of the bells for, like, Somber Stones. Am I wrong? Which icon? I don't see an icon. Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah, I knew that icon was where the maps are found. Sadly, I don't think it... don't think it stays on the map once you pick it up. Yeah, see, here's Gayfront. And technically, the icon for the map should be somewhere around here. But once you pick it up, it's gone. That's a start. No, that's to Gideon. And Gideon already apologized for Ensha. That's the fingers. To the left of the fireplace. I need to remember it's just to the left of the fireplace.
Well, lots of new phenomena, it's all to say out your arms then.
Okay. No smithing stone threes for that. Okay. Okay. This isn't really a... I wouldn't call it the standard greatsword, but yeah. The Lord Sworn's greatsword. I just got Rajir's rapier. But I don't have dex for that. Okay, I have one golden seed. I have 10 smithing stone fours. And 2 fives. I can take a weapon all the way up to 5. Hold a shield aloft to imbue yourself with golden power, gaining invincibility. Yeah, strength faith. I have the Lord Sworn's Great Sword, and then I have the Grafted Great Blade, and then I have Roger's Rapier. Dex 17, strength 8. Yeah. I need 2 for the incantations. That's Fia. Okay. Yeah, I knew I was short. Okay, so if that's the case, where's D? D's the backwards chair. Oh, I can do both. Oh yeah, I can go all the way up to plus 5 right now on those. Because if I understand correctly, it's 1 per level, right? Gotcha. So that would be the equivalent of plus 15. See, I never played the original Dark Souls. I'm basically using this as a litmus test for can I deal with that stuff. Now, I'm already kind of spoiled because I'm used to running, because I'm already used to guard counters like that. Plus, I'm using the talisman for guard counters. So, you know. I am enjoying the game, from what I'm being able to play. I'll be wary about. They were above me too. Okay, cool. And I can hear her singing. Now, I did bring my runes closer to the edge, so I might actually have a level. Yeah, it's still giving me invisible enemies. Like, as you can see, it was half rendering the gargoyles. So we are getting there. It is getting better. Okay, so I have to get a better feel for how many of these I'm coming to, because I thought it was two, but it's a lot more. Because I know that there's her, and then there's like two hanging there. God dang it. Yeah, there's like... Okay, there's like five of them. Because there's two there. Then there's the one there, and then the one up here. Okay. What I need is something like lightning bolt that goes just straight. Like I let it go and it goes in a straight line. But I don't have any of those incantations. I haven't found Turtle Pope yet. Whereabouts is he? I really need to find him now, is basically what this is coming up to. To the right of the lake. That's the lookout. The purified runes? Jarberg. He's in Jarberg? Okay. Not here. Up. Here. There. Okay, cool. So to get there, I need Gatetown Bridge. Okay. Yeah, Turtle Pope, from what I understand, Turtle Pope is the best place to put all your spells because Turtle Pope will never betray you, he'll never be judgmental, and he holds them all. Yes, we're going the right way. Let us learn together. Okay. I think I see it. There we are. Okay, so there is the Delirna Mariner. Oh, hello there, house. There's the Grace, and this looks like a merchant. No, it's a painting. Even better. Ish. The Resurrection painting. There he is. You did really well with that, and I think it's going to be a nice little touch. Like, that's the sort of things people come back for, dude. They're like, "Oh, I feel special." I think I see his spot. This must be it. At the very least, it's a church. There he is. The Church of Vows. Oh, there's a chest here and everything. A gold sewing needle. Oh, that's for atonement. Okay. Ah, noble dog.
A shame. But who can blame you? The shattered.
Wait. He married Radigan and Ranella. Yeah, Turtle Pope. This is like a lore trove. Okay.
You know, it's said that Lord Radigan harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness in giant statue when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan's closet. And as such, it's said that the great statue harbors his secret too.
He mentions the secret, Vaughn. He mentions the secret statue.
You know, it's said that Lord Radigan, a famed scholar, when he glimpsed into set.
Blessings boon. Okay. 24 phase. Magic glint blade and carrying greatsword. Okay.